What's going on? Comedy Episode Prime here, coming to you with another action figure review. And today we're reviewing the Marvel Legends Shuri from Black Panther, from the Build-A-Figure Hulk Wave. So, nice Black Panther logo right there. There's a nice image of Shuri on the side, looking pretty sweet. Here on the back, there's the other figures from this wave. There's a nice image of Shuri. There's a read-up on Shuri. If you want to read it, go ahead and pause it now. There's a nice Black Panther image right at the top. Not much more at the bottom. Alright, let's get to it and crack this thing open. And here's Shuri out of the packaging. Looking pretty amazing. I mean, the detail on this figure is absolutely outstanding, as you can see just so far. And she does come with two accessories, which are these Panther blasters, as you see her holding right here. So let's take a closer look at those, and then we'll take a closer look at Shuri. And here's the accessories that Shuri comes with. She has these Panther blasters. You can see the side of the Panther face, which looks sweet. So much little details in there. So a lot of sculpted detail, which I think looks amazing. They are identical to each other, and you can't remove the blue pieces. I've tried it, so I don't know if you would want to try to get it out because I don't want to break it, but yeah, they're cool accessories to have. So here's looking at the Shuri head sculpt, and I think they nailed it. I absolutely think it looks amazing with all the painted dots and everything on there. The eyes look amazing with the eye shadow. The hair looks amazing with all this different colors in it and everything. You could see some kind of Wakandan haircut in the back. The paint didn't really line up right there, but I mean, it still looks sweet. There's some cracks, it seems, in the side of the sculpting, but I mean, it's not the worst that could happen. But yeah, the head sculpt, I must say, looks great. Love the paint. Here is her outfit, which also looks great. She has these metal bands on her arm, which looks sweet. Love the sculpted detail. Here's her chest area with so much like little Wakandan patterns and everything. If we take a closer look at the back, they did not skip out on any details. You can see these little triangular shapes and whatnot back there. But yeah, looking at the front, that also looks amazing. You can see like a little Black Panther or Fox logo for the belt. But oh, this rag or whatever it is, the skirt, looks great. Love the detail. So realistic looking. So I'm very happy with that. Here's the legs, which look amazing. So much detail on this figure. Here's her shoes with the laces. And there are peg holes and, oh, treads at the bottom of the feet too. So yeah, I cannot complain about the sculpted detail. Now measuring out the Shuri figure, you can see that she's standing just at about 6.5 inches tall. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please leave a like if you enjoyed it. Comment what you thought about this figure, because I personally really liked it. I love the amount of detail. Looks so amazing. So yeah, comment what you guys thought about this. Comment if you thought this was a good review and it helped you know more about the figure. And subscribe. And I'll catch you guys later. Peace. I'm going to go to the next one.